Hey, what's up, guys? So I gotta record this one again. For some reason it messed up and I didn't record it. So once again, this is Kina Granis and KHS Cheap Thrills cover by Sia. Now, I'm pretty sure I've done one of their covers before of Sia, but I'm not for sure. Alright, so let's go ahead and check this out again, y'all. Now look, one thing that I've mentioned, you know, in my first reaction was how unique it is that they're using unconventional methods of creating the music and the beats and all that. Really an amazing job they're doing here. Alright y'all, so I just checked, I have not done any of their covers yet. This will be the first one. Now of course, since I've heard it just a few minutes ago, this is now a review, alright? Oh man, y'all, look, that right there, you know, that was just amazing. You know, I loved her voice, I loved how unique it was, you know, with them playing the drums on the wheels and all that kind of stuff. You know, I just love anything where they're being creative, and they had that in spades in this one. You know what I'm saying? So, alright. I will see y'all in the next video. Till then, I'm out.